KPOA 93.5, your community radio station.
Aloha, KPOA. This is Alaka'i.
Alaka'i, you saw you.
Hi, honey. I saw on Facebook.
Yeah, that's the way yesterday. I mean,
thank you, yeah, for letting us know. Because we wouldn't be KPOA without Alex Kowalski.
Yeah.
We wouldn't be in existence without Alex Kowalski to this day. And thank you and his family, his entire family, for our aloha that he showed us. Thank you.
You guys were his dream and he made it happen.
He did. He did.
I said, oh, God bless my daddy.
Oh, we got you. Yeah, coming right up.
Thank you so much.
Thank you for keeping us in your thoughts and letting us know.
Okay.
Aloha.
Thank you so much. Bye.
You know, Island Boy, next month KPOA celebrates 33 years of existence. We went on air October 24th, 1984. And once upon a time, there was a radio station on the island of Maui. Some radio people, some Hawaiian and jazz DJs got together and created KPOA. At the time, they were called Rebels. But they couldn't have done it without Alex Kowalski, because somebody got to put all the, and you know, the equipment together and put you on the air, right? So mahalo for having KPOA in your heart always. Your dream continues today, Alex Kowalski.
Thank you. people.
KPOA 93.5 FM.